Hi, I'm Jason Burhall, and in this video we will look at the enhancements to hatch editing that comes with BricsCAD V15. To speed things up, we will be using the quad, which places hatch options at our fingertips. Here we have a simple drawing, with a few different shapes, and of course we have some hatch. If we zoom in on the square, we see a common problem that you can strike when working with hatch. The hatch pattern is sitting in front of the boundary. This is a quick fix using the quad. Simply hover over the hatch, select center back, and it's done. Zooming back out, let's delete the hatch boundary. Now previously this would have made it very difficult to edit the hatch. However, in V15, we can simply manipulate the hatch by dragging its grips. And using the quad, we can quickly recreate the boundary. Now if I modify this boundary, notice that the hatch doesn't move with it. This is because the hatch and the boundary aren't associated. We can change this default behavior by going into Settings and turning Hatch Association to On. Now, having recreated the boundary, notice that the hatch now moves with it as I modify. Instead of recreating the original boundary, we could have instead linked the hatch to a new one, such as this circle. If we want, we can also add the hatch to additional objects. And just as easily, remove it again. If we add hatch back to both objects, then double click on it, Hatch Editor is launched, which allows us to edit our hatch properties. Let's use Hatch Edit to separate the hatch from the two objects, then change the pattern to something else on one of them. I hope you enjoyed this video on the new hatch features with BricsCAD V15. And how fast editing can be using the quad. Please be sure to check out the other great videos on Bricsys TV.
Download the free trial version of BricsCAD at www.bricsys.com and check it out for yourself.